How did they do
Seize
that to me?
The Drylander!
And why? I was afraid I'd be their slave.
Run! Run!
You will all be slaves soon.
Someone, please help!
You need to stop them. I was afraid I'd be their slave forever. How did they do that to me? And why?
The ocean dwellers! I've been on their command! Someone, please help!
I can't breathe!
You need to stop them before they turn the whole city.
Atlantis's army can always use a Drylander slave.
Help me!
How did they do that to me? And why? You need to stop them before they turn the whole city.
The Atlanteans are an ancient magical civilization, and they've always sneered at us Drylanders. But they've never invaded before.
The Atlanteans are teleporting via magical tide pools further into suicide slums. Shut down their reinforcements and restore their kidnapped victims before the tide takes them all.
The Drylander!
The ritual will cause the waters to rise up and consume the land!
Atlantis' army can always use a Drylander slave.
Destroyed for the rest of the Drylanders! Your interference will not stop us! For King Arthur and Queen Mira! Soon you will serve
I'm not
me,
afraid.
Drylander!
Show.
Queen Mira will see you destroyed, Drylander!
Seize the Drylander! Atlantis's army can always use a Drylander slave. You will all be slaves soon. Seize the Drylander.
You will be destroyed with the rest of the Drylanders. Our ritual has already begun. You cannot stop it.
Can't get in touch with Aquaman at all. He's the king of Atlantis. He must be able to stop this. Sure, he and Queen Mira lead a race of proud Atlanteans, but invading Metropolis seems a bit drastic.
This unprovoked attack must be stopped. Aquaman will not answer my hails. I fear the worst. He would never condone this invasion.
Seize the Drylander!
I will attack!
You will all be slaves soon! I have failed you, sir.
Wretched slave monger fish people!
Atlantis's army can always use a Drylander slave. You will all be slaves soon. Seize the Drylander! Seize the Drylander! You will all be slaves soon! Atlantis's army can always use a Drylander slave. You will all be slaves soon. Seize the Drylander! You will all be slaves soon. Seize the Drylander!
I thought Aquaman was a hero!
Atlantis's army can always use a...
Martian Manhunter deciphered some Atlantean thoughts before they shut him out. They say Queen Mira is causing this war, and Aquaman is her devoted slave. Slave, huh? Anyone else find that suspicious?
Never. You must stop this invasion where it begins. Martian Manhunter will meet you below the abandoned shipyards. Perhaps together you can break through to Aquaman and restore him to reason.
I cannot scan these Atlantean mines, but I can disguise us both so we can move freely among them. I will scout ahead. You speak to them and find out their plans.
The Tidestone node is strong!
The Tide's ritual will ensure our success.
With our Tide ritual, the tides will soon overflow the land!
The Atlanteans are blocking my mental suggestions. So no more disguises. We'll just have to fight until we reach Aquaman. Aquaman and Mira are this way. There is something strange, though. I need to get closer.
Drylanders! Attack!
Aquaman and Mira are just ahead. I can only read their minds dimly through their magics. But I will tell you this, that woman is not Queen Mira. I cannot make out their thoughts. I must get closer. Follow me through the door. Arthur, please stop this madness. That is not Queen Mira. She lies.
Enough! This war will continue until the atrocities the surface dwellers have wrought against my kingdom have been avenged.
We must release Aquaman from this imposter's control, or his kingdom will savage the land.
This is my realm, and you are not welcome here! What? What has happened? Where is Mera? Circe, what have you done with her, you witch?
Your queen is here, great Arthur. But if you do not abdicate your throne to me, she shall never swim the waves again.
No! In her name, I will smite you!
But the victory is mine. The rift I have created between the Atlanteans and the surface world has weakened both your peoples. The damage is done.
I must thank you. Were it not for you, Triton knows what would have come of this deception. We must return to Atlantis at once, and tend to the damage Circe has caused among my people.
Aquaman is freed from Circe's cruel lie. Now that Queen Mera is again at his side, the war between land and sea should end.
Seven seas, ruler of the vast ocean empire of Atlantis. But I am a king in exile, abandoned by my queen, rejected by my people for an alliance with the surface world. I will heal that breach and forge a peace between the land and the sea. No matter my joy or my despair, that is my destiny for Beneath.
Circe has made a lifelong enemy of the Atlanteans with this ruse. Her attempts to enslave the world under magical tyranny become more desperate. Thanks to you, her lies were revealed, and Aquaman freed from her deceit. Martian Manhunter is waiting for you, with our thanks.
Aquaman is freed from Circe's cruel lie. Now that Queen Mera is again at his side, the war between land and sea should end.
So we've got a little undead situation at the University of Gotham. Felix Faust's magians are draining souls from students and zombies are overrunning the area. Talk to Captain Marvel in the Diamond District Police Station so we can put these souls to rest.
Thank you. Hello. I'm Captain Marvel. We must save Faust's victims and prevent Black Adam from making a terrible mistake. He believes Felix Faust can raise his wife, Isis, from the dead. But evil acts have evil results. We must stop this ritual.
Wonder Woman here. My greetings. The foul necromancer Felix Faust is... Wonder Woman here. My greetings. The foul necromancer Felix Faust is targeting innocents to steal their souls and power a ritual to bring Black Adam's wife Isis back from the grave. No good can come of this. We must save these people and stop Faust.
Do something!
Thank you. to stop them!
Soon the wells will be ready for...
Rise, rise and protect the soul well for Faust!
Got to help.
The Soul Globe's power must be delivered to Khandak.
You will never defeat me!
Interloper!
The Soul Globe's power must be delivered to Khandaq. And protect the soul well for Faust.
You shall pay for this!
Not interfere, mortal.
It felt like my soul was being ripped from my body. I could feel my soul slipping away.
The Soul Globe's power must be delivered to Khandaq.
It felt like my
son.
Faust is channeling the power of his stolen souls through a portal to Khandaq in the middle of campus at the archaeology building. Find the portal so we can stop this ritual before it's too late. The magic in Faust's barrier will let only his soulless through. We must disguise you. I will warn you, it will not be pleasant. The university warehouse is stocked with Khandaqi relics that may help.
Hey! Can you hear me? I'm stuck up here! It's the zombie apocalypse down there! They've already taken out a couple of supers! No way I'm opening these doors until those things are gone! Down there. They ain't too much for you, are they?
Stays closed until you clear out those things. There are a ton up here already.